去到個 A3 A3 咧就冇上面嗰啲咁辛苦啦。A3 就係 statement to calculate 個 netbook value 啦。Netbook value of equipment。at 31 December 2018。咁啊，因為間公司今年就第一年去營運啦，咁所以佢就冇之前嗰啲 accumulated depreciation 嘅。你望翻 item one 嗰度個 purchase of equipment 80,000咧，呢個就係個機器嘅成本啦。咁啊，睇翻個 item five 嗰度咧，佢就話咧有個 residual value 係5,000。咁點做 DP 咧？就係 10% per annum on 個 using 個 reducing balance method。好啦，喂 ，reducing balance method 其實係唔需要即係計數嘅時候啦，係唔使減個 residual value 噶嘛，即係第一句廢話嚟嘅。好啦，咁然後佢再講咧 ，full year depreciation is to be provided。買嗰年就做全年嘅 depreciation， 咁所以我哋都唔需要關心咧佢係幾多月去買啦。咁我哋點樣計 netbook value 咧 ？netbook value 嘅計法就係 cost 減翻個accumulated depreciation 啦。咁我哋可以先寫咗個 cost， 其實就係 item one 嗰度咧，就係80,000。咁然後你可以減翻個 accumulated depreciation as at 個31 December 2018。其實呢一粒數咧，亦都係相等於喺2018年嘅時候，我哋幫架機器做嘅 depreciation 啦。咁佢 reducing balance method 就會用個 netbook value， 喺今年嚟講第一年買就等於個 cost。80,000乘翻 10% 做全年，咁啊唔使乘幾多 over 12啦，就8,000。咁所以80,000減翻8,000咧，就會係72,000。咁呢個就相比起頭先嗰啲又有 unpresented checks 啊，又有 uncredited deposits 啊嗰一類嘢咧，就會輕鬆啲啦。OK，netbook value 72,000。好，咁啊同一段片我講埋個 item four 啦。Item 4咧就係話想我哋計個drawings 啊，咁又要開份 statement 啦。所以某程度上呢條題目就係其中一個無聊嘅位係要罰啲考生罰抄。Calculate drawings by Mr. Lee during 2018。好啦，咁 drawings 嚟講咧，如果你睇翻題目，我頭先都有提過噶啦，有兩個位我哋需要關注嘅。首先就係 item one 嗰度咧，我哋會見到佢係有 drawings by Mr. Lee 啦，即係攞走啲 cash 啦。咁所以我哋可以寫啦 ，drawings of 或者 from bank account 啦，就 item one 嗰粒數。咁佢話 drawings draw 咗30200咧，我哋就相信銀行個 bank statement 個記錄啦，冇任何調整要做嘅。咁同時就係個 item six 嗰度啦，就係 Mr. Lee 咧都攞咗一啲貨品走嘅，咁所以我哋可以寫 drawings of goods 啦。咁但係你記住啦 ，drawings of goods 其實我哋係計翻 at cost 嘅數嘅。條題目咧就提供咗個 invoice price 俾我哋啦，個 invoice price 係講緊發票價，亦即係賣出街嘅價。就係17640。咁我哋想將佢轉翻做 cost 咧，就要將佢除翻個一加 markup 啦，即係一加110%。如果你唔明呢條式點樣嚟咧，你可以睇翻我 inventory valuation 入邊講 cost 啊、markup 同埋 gross margin 嗰啲片啦。咁即係咧17640除翻呢個數，咁就係成本值嚟講就係8400。你將兩個數加埋佢咧，即係36600。呢個就會係個 drawings by Mr. Lee during 2018啦。